So this is how to solve here. X square plus 12 is a quadratic, and it is a positive number. See, this is a positive one, because if I keep anything square, it is a positive plus 1 is positive. So this is, I can multiply both sides. So if I multiply both sides, what I am going to get here? 3x square minus 7x plus 3. I can multiply this side and that side. It means here 2 into x square plus 1, and here I get as x square plus 1. So what I am getting finally here? I can send all these things to this side. Otherwise, what I can write here? This one. The meaning is 3x square minus 7x plus 8. This is the amount. This is less than, right? So 3x square minus 7x plus 8 is greater than x square plus 1. This is one condition I can write. Another condition is 3x square minus 7x plus 8 less than or equal to 2x square plus 1. This is the way to write this. Simply here, x square plus 1 I multiplied here, I multiplied there. Then after that, what I get here, x square plus 1. What is the meaning of this? This is greater than this and this is less than this. So I made it into two parts. So now what is the answer I get? If I send this side, 3x square minus x square minus 7x plus 8 minus 1 greater than 0. It means here 2x square minus 7x plus 7 greater than 0. See here, this is what I can say the beauty of the quadratic. So you cannot do now, you have 14 ones of 14, okay, but you cannot do split this one. But you can isolate before the class. If a greater than 0 and e a is greater than 0, just find the discriminant and see the answer. Minus 7 square, b square minus 4 into a is 2 into a c is 7. So what I have here, 49, 7 4 is 28 minus 56. I am getting negative here. When it is a greater than 0, d less than 0, this quadratic is greater than 0. I told you previous section, if a greater than 0 and d less than 0, the whole quadratic is positive. So what I get here, like this, I'll get. Means this whole is positive. If this whole is positive, this whole thing is positive, therefore the solution for this is x belongs to real. If I keep any real number in this, that will be the solution. This all will satisfy. So in this case, I got x belongs to R. Now, let us go for this case. What I am going to get in this case? 3x square minus 7x plus 8 less than R equal to. In this case, I will get as 2x square plus 2. Means if I set this side, x square minus 7x plus 2 minus 8, that is 6 less than R equal to 0. In this case, this can be split here. X square minus 6x minus x plus 6 is less than or equal to 0. If I take x common, I get x minus 6. And if I take 1 common, x minus 6 is less than or equal to 0.